It's been a fairly good year in retail. I know in grocery pricing, the prices dipped a little bit at the end of the year, which gave some consumers a break. I would say that there were other sectors that did fairly well. Furniture and home furnishings is something that continues to be fairly strong because people are still buying homes, and if they're not buying, they're renovating and redecorating. So I would say it's been a solid year. I'd have to say the biggest story, the one that generated the largest amount of reader interest at least, was about the botched takeover of Safeway by Sobeys. And even though it happened 3 years ago, ripple effects continue to happen on the customer side of things, and consequently, it's really hurt the company financially. Well, the backdrop to what's happened with Sobeys and Safeway is a very competitive retail environment wherein Costco and Walmart, so non-traditional food players, have taken up an increasingly big share of the grocery market, and that's putting a lot of pressure on the traditional guys. So they're getting more competitive, and it's kind of one of those businesses where it's not good to make a mistake because it takes a long time to recover. And customers shop for groceries constantly, so if you alienate customers, they have plenty of choices for where else to go.